things keep going like this, we might have to throw a party.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
That little task I had you working on?
I need some help. Anyone copy?
We've run out of places to keep our stuff.
How you doing?
Like a juggernaut. Nice! This place is cleaned out.
Thank you.
Everything seems calm here. Not really what I was hoping for. Sweet. I think I just put myself on the menu. Can't keep this up. Don't let that one get back up. And ye shall return. Head home. Keep the lights on for me. Hell, this is practically made to order for an outpost. Nowhere for that to go. Where should I put this? There's nothing left to salvage here.
If you need something, we've got stuff to trade. Stop on by.
Time to reload. Nowhere for that to go. Are you trying to kill me? No way I can fit this. Zombies on the move, guys. Load of zombies coming our way. Give that screamer a chance to yell. Ah. God, I'm tired. This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. Nowhere for that to go.
Before we go, I wanted to say thanks for what you've done.
Let's dress it.
I'm back in one piece. If I say I'm feeling hopeful, would that jinx us?
So I can't jump
take
in.
Me too long to get there.
Can't jump in the window.
And please hurry.
More storage. View the upgrades. I can upgrade the fire safe storage. I've got plenty of building materials. Although as I now I've got some in the car. Plus 20 storage food and meds. Plus 20 storage, heavy duty storage for materials. So why can't you just have all of it? You can either have extra storage for the fuel and the ammo, the food and the meds, or the materials. You can't have it all. They might as well put that in just temporarily. Currently, I can store up to 30 food, 35 meds, 28 ammo. I wonder if that's with the extra 5. Primary still, convert fuel, ethanol, whiskey, or tasty beer. Or convert food. Convert food into ethanol, whiskey, or tasty beer. 2 times. So best have lots of food being prepared then. Give me extra water, I suppose. Convert food to ethanol. Whiskey. 3 jugs of homemade whiskey. Craft beer. 4 plus 6 pack of fresh craft beer. We'll use 3 food. I suppose I could try it. Exactly the same thing.
Hey, you're not dead.
Catch you in a bit.
Oh dear.
We're running real short on building materials here, guys.
We're not actually, but let's go and have a look at the living room. Doesn't look any different. still haven't finished building yet, so upgrading the base basically. You can't use that here on the ground like you can with the other things. You have to go into the base management screen to make your ethanol or your food, baby food, whatever it is you're doing. Woof! Make consumables. I thought I'd already gone for this can I have to remember where I'm at? I'm out of town with it. What? Jump over there. I'm lost in here. Locker's there. Mm-hmm. So I actually want a car.
No way I can fit this.
Toolkit. That's my usual 20.
I do not have to run carrying all this.
That's the 50 cal. No, that's the 22 cal. And where's outside? It's not that one. Let's hope it's fixable. I didn't expect him to go back and batter the truck. Don't know what to do now because I can't get in the vehicle. Did I just see one? Wait, it's a repair vehicle. Okay, maybe he can't jump on there. But perhaps he can.
Yes. Right behind you.
Oh no, uh-huh. Not this crap
Would
again.
Would you be willing to meet up for introductions? I don't bite, I promise.
Yes.
Drop that. Oh, Nothing to do with the encumbrance because there's nothing covered, look. So... white men can't jump, as they say in the film.
I barely lift this.
All I can do is this few vehicle upgrades. Until, maybe, unless I can get the other vehicle and smash it out of the way.
You can't keep this up.
Yeah, it'll be for another day, I reckon. To do that. At least I can stand in front now. I didn't mean to put the fuel in. Right, for this truck, for this vehicle.
Shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
I'm glad I spotted that barrel before I found them.
Feral here.
I'm not gonna lie, we have a truckload of zombies coming in. Goddamn targets! This is my last mag. Could be a problem later.
Thing is to get over this.
These ain't over yet, so stay sharp.
Looks like they're done waiting for us. Contacts, multiple directions. A screamer. How fantastic.
Run or fight! Run or fight!
Fight!
Ain't over yet. Get ready for the next wave.
Hey, job's not done yet. Time left.
Yeah, so no, the
Screamer. How fantastic. I do not have to run carrying all this.
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
That screamer's got a big mouth.
Looks like we have a bloater here.
Yes, that's a screamer, all right.
I can't hit him.
Hey everyone, come see the shiny new addition to the base.
For a while there, I thought we'd had it.
What's this gone? Workshop. Still being built. Upgrade the living room. I've upgraded the beds. Upgraded the the beds are here. No, that's the radio room. Cannot be upgraded yet. This is three beds.
The infestations around here have gone critical. It may be too late to avoid a siege.
The infirmary. I suppose, you know. Install the white noise machine. I wouldn't let you sleep in this corner though. Zombies come straight through. Get in this door. Open it on the door and he's coming. So we just need to get a car or a van or two past this. One packed here to the door and another one packed across this bit of the wall. Keep him away from the wall because you shouldn't be able to climb over the wall. That sort of like stops that one. Nothing stops this one though. I'm sure they can climb over there. Ba-dum-ba-ba-da-dum.
That knocked some bits loose. I don't think I can run much longer without a rest.
Yeah. So it's night time. My guy's in for the night. Need to go and bring some vehicles back. The new vehicle that he'd be using from now on though needs upgrading. I also need to change my living room later after I've got some more stuff. Some more building materials. Turn the living room into a garage. Build up some, maybe three sets of vehicle upgrades. The low, the light, medium and heavy upgrades. Do three of each. And then wind the garage down again. Then start it up as a maybe a trading post. Or perhaps oh look, it's upgraded already. Nice little card store up dining area. And it's just in the right place as well, safe back in that way. From maybe from things climbing over the fence, don't know. And for things watching you, if those were there, the monsters would stand there looking at you. While you're eating your dinner. There's plenty of room in this place to put another thing here, though. I don't know.
We can stay noisy or we can stay safe. Not both.
Okay. So I'm going to cut it there. And thank you very much for watching. That's about 45 minutes or so. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Read the description, any tips I give in there, if I do give any. And thanks for watching. This has been Andreas, I'll catch you later.